Alright guys, Papa Pepper here, once again with another episode of the Wild Man's Wild Friends. You may be wondering what this blob is in my hand. Actually, it's a sea slug, and that's a common name given to kind of a wide variety of marine invertebrates. They're actually a type of snail without a shell. Here's its main body, and it's got these two folds on the inside, and it's got kind of a snail or slug-like face. They're a gastropod. And these large folds, I'm going to shoot some video, but they'll actually use them almost like butterfly wings to go through the water. Now, they've got the snail-like body on the belly, slug-like, where they'll climb on rocks and stuff and adhere themselves to things under the water. And depending on the variety, depends on what they eat. Some are herbivores, just eating algae and stuff like that. Other ones will even cannibalize other sea slugs. So this is just a new friend I just made. You guys got to see these in the water. I will. I'll get some video up at some point here. You can see he's crawling in my hand though. He's slithering and moving. So these guys are just crazy cool. Down here by South Padre Island. Pop out.
As always, I'm Papa Pepper, and I'd like to remind you: don't post for free. If you'd like to be part of a revolution in social media, an economic power to the people where users can actually blog for cryptocurrency, then I'd recommend that you check out steemit.com and join the revolution. Pop out.